Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to replace a fan on the laptop. To disassemble the MacBook Pro, you will need the following tools: screwdriver set, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Use only a plastic tool to lift the battery power connector. Use only an anti-static brush to clean the motherboard of dust. If the fan is very noisy or it doesn't work at all, you need to replace the fan. You can find a compatible fan for the replacement part number. Also, in the description, I left a link where you can buy a new fan for this laptop. Thank you. Well, that's all. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.